still paralyzed.
Hi guys, this is day number one of the vlog. It's official that my vlogging career, if that's what you'd like to call it, is starting. Basically the point of me vlogging is for you guys to get to know my life a little bit better. I think that this is a really good opportunity for you guys to see me outside of this stream, and I'm pretty excited for it, honestly. So it's about 10:30 in the morning. I'm on my way to take Jake's vehicle to get some new rims on it. It's about a 45 minute drive for me, which isn't that big of a deal, but the reason why I have to drive so far is because he bought new tires and rims, and they were having a special out of town, and that was the only place that we could get them done. So of course, me being the good girlfriend that I am, that's where I'm taking it. I have probably another 25 minutes of driving, which kind of sucks, and yes, I am vlogging and driving, which is crazy, I know, but that's just how it happened. But I'll keep you guys updated. I definitely want to get a before and after picture of the vehicle. I think the rims and tires are going to look really, really nice. And as of later today, I have bowling planned at 1 o'clock, so I'm going to try to get that. I'm going to try to get some video footage of that for you guys as well. That'll be really, really fun and exciting. I haven't been to bowling in about 2 weeks. Last week I was swamped with homework, as you guys already know, so I wasn't able to make it. So I'm pretty excited for that today. That's what we have up planned. And as far as the vlog goes, I'm not 100% sure yet if I plan on doing like a daily vlog or a weekly vlog. I'm kind of leaning more towards a weekly vlog, just because my day-to-day life doesn't have a lot of video content. You guys know me, it's school and stream and sleep and eat, and that's pretty much it.
Cut off.
Brittany, we're going to need help. Decent. Oh, it looks awesome.
Yeah, maybe the other side just needs to look like that.
He just leaned in a little bit. No, he looks fine.
Hell yeah, it looks dope. We could put another head on top of it. You want to? Yeah, let's do it.
If you like Olaf, I'm Frozen.
A little noggin or what?
Yeah.
For real. We're about to go on this crazy four-wheeler ride, if you can get it started, that is.
Yeah, what did you do to it? There it goes, all right.
We're good? We're good. I'm about to get on this with you. This is my brother Josh, by the way.